Round two.
Yes! Oh. Excuse me? Oh my goodness.
Round one.
Let's go. Sorry guys, my mic was muted. As you can see, we're using Kensei once again. Having a lot of fun with this guy. Don't do that, sir. Okay, he's smart. I tried to parry that. Oh, okay. Oh! I thought that was a light. Dang it. Thought he was throwing a light out, that's why I tried to parry that so fast. I'm playing way too aggressive right now. This guy is just running out of attacks, so I just need to be patient. Oh crap. Let's parry it. Oh, what? We got some damage in there. No, sir. Sir.
Victory.
All right, let's close this out right here, guys. Let's do this. Ooh. Oh, what? I still got it, but what the heck? I wonder why it does that. Mixing them up, baby.
Victory.
Jeez.
Round one.
Got another warden. This guy's rep 3. I think he's gonna play more predictable than that last guy. Hopefully. I'm not gonna fall for that, sir. Should have been a parry. There we go. Got him. Fight, bro. I don't even think he tried to do that. I think he was just getting ready to top light. Okay. Sir, thank you for the free guard break. Surprised he let me get that off. Thought he was gonna zone. Alright, for anybody who's a Kensei player who knows how to the zone, cancel the zone into the like anything. How do you hit the person, the first hit of the zone? Let me know in the comments, cause I still can't do that. Like, I'm gonna try it right now. Crap. That's not good timing. Had the parry animation. Did you guys see that? Oh, he might be mad. That I did that last light. His character did the parry animation. I think he was just a little like a smidge too late. Okay, we're doing good right now. I like this. I like this. Let's go. We have here a nerfed shinobi. Oh wow, I tried to parry that. Shouldn't have did that. Oh, he's dead. He gave me a guard break for some reason. Take it. Yeah, I decided to throw some Nobushi in the video. What's up, sir? Oh God. I still hit me, what? She was closer. Oh, sir. Dead. Let's go, dude. The hidden stance coming in clutch. Dude, I kind of feel sorry for Shinobi, dude, because his kick is like nothing now. Unless you're playing against somebody who doesn't really know the matchup. Oh, oh my goodness. Jesus, he was not ready. Victory. Yeah, I wish I was a little bit taller.